This would have been polished brass at one point, I think. I'm a steel blade. This has seen better days too. Cut sapphire, inlaid into the pommel.
Those are the facts, at least. But the legend, that's a different story.